In the spring of 1982, the Falklands crisis erupted between Great Britain and Argentina. With the support of the United Nations, the British Army launched a full-on assault against the Argentine-controlled Falkland Islands. Throughout the 6-week-long war, hundreds of Argentinians lost their lives. Socrates, the Thinking Sports Magazine.